Hello and welcome to an all-new Ardawen. So it has been a little bit of a delay between the last video and this video, and there is a good reason for that, and that is I got another make-it-yourself candy scent. And I thought, no, not again. I mean, my special lady friends, I got many special lady friends, are right, candy shouldn't have a description on how to make your own candy. That shouldn't be. So I thought, you know what? I wait 2 weeks until they sent me the next package, and I pick up from there. However, they sent me another one. Whoops. Yes. So, then I got stuck with two make-it-yourself candies. And still no new video. So, that is why I'm doing it anyway. And also because I know that you guys love to see me cry. Yeah. So, The first one I got is a bug candy, and the second they sent me is called Niri 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 And, well, I have to be honest, I'm still kind of curious about it. Kinda. But, of course, that's not all I got. I also got, and I acquired this one myself, Haichu Grape. I got a few of those, and this is actually the only taste that I haven't tasted yet, which I ordered, and that's why I wanted to taste it with you guys. The other one is called Pucho Citrus Mix, and it's supposed to be some thing. With I think there should be there is a toy, which is meant for apparently meant for Japanese phones. But if you have a smartphone case, there is a small chance that you can attach it there. I'm not sure if I think that this is something I can't use, unfortunately. And awesome kitty cat chewing gum. Apparently, this line here underneath here means don't mess with me. Apparently. So this one. Is what we're going to try. I'm going to wait with this one, but these two, I'm going to do these in the episode finale, where you can to see me make it and then cry and then eat it and then cry some more and etc. Let's start with this is eyeballing me for. Weeks and weeks and weeks, and I really want to try it. So let's do this, shall we? So I'm always a bit. I have different experiences with grape flavored candy, so I'm not sure what to expect actually. Oh, this is really nice. This is why I like high juice. It just tastes really nice and really fruity. I mean, it's awesome. It's high tune. I mean, I should just keep it with its high tune. It's awesome because it's high tune. Max is the awesome kitty cat. I really think this kitty cat looks awesome. Don't you, guy? Don't you think so? Sorry, I'm a bit of my. Don't you think so? It looks so awesome to me. So the awesome kitty cat thingy. Let's see how it tastes, and let's see what kind of trading card I'm getting. This is oh, this is just so cute. Look. Aww. Kitty cats. I like kitty cats. So, a bit of an awkward way to pack it. I don't know if I even want to try this, because apparently this is the chewing gum. I'm not so much of a chewing gum either. It's regular chewing gums, nothing special. Just a normal kids chewing gum, you know. It's okay, but I don't care for it much. I like the trading card all this time. There. Let's get rid of this. So, yeah. And the chewing gum was all right, but I don't care much for that kind of chewing gum actually. So now I'm already opening it. The cell phone mascot candy thingy. Let's first see what kind of little thing I acquired, and maybe I can do something with it. Or I can, I could attach it to my phone actually, if I wanted to. I don't know if I would like to have this on my phone case. Well, let's just keep it like this. You can see it like this, right? This is a bit of a weird. If anyone that knows me personally, that lives near me or comes by here this summer and wants to have it, just give me a call, you know? Or maybe I. Nah, I don't have enough people watching my show, so. Yeah, if one of you guys that know me personally wants to have this, just give me a call, you know, because I sure don't want it. It looks like a fun thing for the ladies, maybe. Not for me. Okay, finally, the candy that's came with it. There we are. I'm, it kind of looks like, oh, it looks like it has multiple flavors in the same candy. I'm curious. Yeah, it's, I like it. It's a bit of a mixture of fresh, sweet, and a hint of sour. And the way it's in your mouth, it kind of reminds me of that liquid grape candy, you know, remember? It's kind of that. Yeah, it's kind of similar. Just, of course, in slightly different taste because this isn't grape. This is citrus flavored. But it's okay. So, I'm now going to stop the camera and face it down to my working space here so that you can see me. Create the make it your own candy, and then we do that. So I'll be right back with you. Okay, there we are, our bar candy. We just have to open this up. I said, open this up, yes. Here. Oh, look. Some map of the world. Funny. But I think we have to use this as underground to place the bug candy on. Okay. Okay, I have to look if I'm doing it right. We have all kind of bags here. A little squeezer. Yeah. Okay. There we are. I still have. I quickly had to look. So let's begin with our black bag. Ah, there we are. Divide this. Okay, now we go for the
Second bag. I don't think this one is going to be that bad. Just okay. Gesundheit, Ardawen. Oh, thank you, Ardawen. So now, yes, there we go. To add this to the water. Stir it up a little bit. And now apparently I have to. Oh. So, and then something was supposed to. I don't see it happening yet. I don't think it's working out the way it's supposed to work out. This one looks right. Yeah, I know it doesn't really look much right, but if I compare it, it looks right compared to the video. There we are. I don't know if I have supposed to wait, so I just try to pop out that. Yeah, I think I have to wait before doing this. So I guess I will wait and come back with you a little later. Okay, ready, I guess. Well, it didn't have, actually had to dry. But this is what's coming. This is not good. I just used too many water, I think. That it kind of seems right, sort of. It just doesn't look well. This looks like the back of a bug from my perspective. Let's see if I can show you guys a little bit better now. So this is what we are going to try after. After I made the other one as well. Oh God. So I'm going to put this away here. And then we're going for this one. If I can get it open, here we go. As the last time it came slightly dented, but it's okay. So, this has neat little numbers on it to make it a little bit more clear what to do. And of course, it has a measuring cup, so at least I know how much water to pour into this cup. One, and I do a little bit more because it's there. Because the cup is also, the measuring cup is also dense. Just to see if I did it. Okay, I think I did it as it was supposed to do to be. So I start with this. I have to do it all. Okay. Turns into some nasty paste. And then I had to add two. Oh, look. Oh, what a lovely color. So, and in the end, I have to add three here. And this is to decorate this tasty looking. Yeah. Okay, so again, I'm going to move the camera, so be back in a sec. And there we are. And I'm not alone. Again, I brought my special friends, Mr. Bucket. Oh, Mr. Bucket, where would I be without you?
So, let's try with the
slightly filled bug candy.
I think it won't be so bad.
Or it wouldn't be so bad if I didn't fail with making it. Could be me, but this is actually red. Tasteless and slimy. Actually, not bad, but I did taste better. Well, and then the moment I've been waiting for. You know, I'm not going to cry this time. Sorry, guys, but
The last experience wasn't that bad, so
I'm not that afraid anymore. Still kinda are. So there we are. Can you see it like this? Yeah. So let's decorate it. And ooh, looky. Oh, nice. Yeah,
it actually tastes pretty good.
But again, candy shouldn't have a description. Candy shouldn't have a recipe. You shouldn't add water and powders to eat candy. It's just not worth it. Even though it does taste okay, it's just not worth it. Really, I mean it. I'm not talking any crap here. This is not meant for candy, but I like that they think about what might be fun for kids. Maybe kids in Japan do like this. Who am I to judge? Anyway,
the bug candy not a real success, mainly because I screwed up.
The kitty cat, I love that card. Again, aww. But the gum, eh. This thing, actually kind of good. Haichu, always awesome. And this, well, it tasted good, but No,
don't
do this. So that was it.
I hope you had fun in actually kind of a long episode this time. But, well, who cares, you know? Yeah, my other project, the Wishinator, I really want to do it, but it will have to wait. It will come when it comes, and I have to get comfortable in doing it. Second, I will be going to the movies again soon, and I will be vlogging about it, so look out for that. Third, well, in about 2 weeks there will be a new envelope for Japan, so somewhere after that you can expect a new episode, maybe. I also have some things in my box that I still got with some candies from Japan and other countries, maybe. So there is that. Well, that's all I got for today. I see you all soon, and until next time.